Good morning. This is your morning sip. Whatever you're having this morning, tea, coffee, apple juice, orange juice, grapefruit juice, pineapple juice, whatever you're having, please have it with Jesus Christ. Today, I'm having some sweet orange this morning. But the day you will find me coming to you from the book of Matthew, chapter 11, reading from verse 28. It says, "Come unto me, all ye that are labor and are heavy laden, and I will give you rest." He says, "Take my yoke upon you and learn of me, for I am gentle and lowly in heart, and ye will find rest for your souls. For my yoke is easy and my burden is light." What a confidence we have this morning. You know, over the last few days and few weeks, months, years, I've been so stressed and worried about my nation. And even now, so that my nation is going through one of the greatest hurricanes I would deem even in the world we are experiencing. And you know, I was sharing with some friends, we were praying and everything and just discussing what was going on. And a friend said to me yesterday, he says, "You know something, when it comes down to your nation, and I hear you share about your nation, you get so stressed and worried and everything like that." And you know, the Holy Spirit ministered to me at that hour. Yes, I know that there's a hurricane. I know that there is a storm going on, but I have a peace. I have a joy. My sisters are in the midst of this storm right now. They are, I mean, being beaten. Up to last night, I heard the last report. It was over 10 hours before I went to my bed that the hurricane had not moved. It was just pounding them. I could not hear from my sisters. Still haven't heard from my sisters. But I have a peace that surpasses all understanding, because Christ said to me, "Come to me. You are labor and you are heavy laden." He said, "Give it to me and I will give you rest." I wasn't able to sleep well for the last couple of nights, but I was able to sleep well last night because I have placed everything in God's hands. I realized I can't change anything by worrying. But one thing I could do, I could give God praise and I could give God thanks. He said, and I will give you rest. And he was able to give me rest last night. I realized that I can't change anything in my nation by worrying. But one thing I could do is I could pray unto the God, my Savior, who is able to do above, exceeding what I'm able to ask, think, or even imagine. And he is the God of hope. He is the God of understanding. He is the God who is able to fix whatever the situation, whatever your situation is in the world today, whether it be a hurricane, whether it be a physical storm where you're having turmoil in your home with your children or on the job or wherever it might be. Know that you could come to God and that you could find a peace and you could have this rest that surpasses all understanding. You could have a joy, unspeakable joy. And today that is what I found. I found a joy, unspeakable joy. Today I'm able to laugh. Today I'm able to praise him. Today I'm able to rejoice because I know that God is in control. And for someone who is hurting and feeling pressure today, I would like to say a word of prayer with you. Gracious and eternal Father God, for that soul who is feeling burdened, for that soul that is feeling stressed, for that soul that is carrying such a heavy weight today, oh God. Father God, help them to realize that they could come unto you. And Father God, that you said, "Come unto me, all ye that are labor and heavy laden, and I shall give you rest. Take my yoke upon you and learn of me, for my yoke is easy and my burden is light." Father God, help them to realize that you can carry the weight for them today. They can't change anything by worrying, oh God. And so, Father, right now, in the name of Jesus the Christ, we thank you for taking our burdens away, Father God, and handling all of our cares, oh God. Father, we praise you and we exalt you in the name of Jesus the Christ. Amen. Remember, if you like this broadcast, if you like this message, go out and share it with your family and your friends and help them to realize that there is still hope. There is still hope at the cross. There is still hope in the name of Jesus the Christ. Today, go out and share love. You can share this message in your WhatsApp group. You can share it in your family groups. Share it in your youth groups. Share it. Help someone to know that Jesus Christ is still mighty to save. Today, also remember that you could go to our YouTube channel, which is called Uncle Irv's Morning Sip. It's called URV'S. Go out and share love today. And remember, whatever you're having today, please have it with Jesus Christ. For this is your morning sip. God bless you. Go out and share love and give hope to the world.